Good morning, Grade 1 Mark and Grade 1 Matthew. Are you excited for a fun learning today? I know you are, but before we start, of course, we need to pray and bow our head and let's pray. Okay, let's pray. Father God, come be with us today. Fill our hearts with joy. Fill our minds with learning. Fill our classroom with peace. Fill our lessons with fun. Fill our friendship with kindness. And fill our school with love. In Jesus' name we pray, Amen. Again, class, are you ready for our lesson today? For today, our subject is civics and culture. And our lesson is all about identifying the main directions. Again, our lesson for today is all about identifying the main directions. Okay, so class, there are four main directions. So the first one, we have the north, the south, the east, and the west. Again, there are four main directions. We have the north, the south, the east, and the west. Okay, the four direction class, they help in pointing out the exact location of the person, place, or object. Again, they help us in pointing the exact location of the person, place, or object. Okay? The different directions are usually seen on maps, globes, and compasses. Again, we can see the four directions in maps, globes, and compasses. Okay? So again, we can see them in the maps, globes, and compass. Okay? When you look at the map, you will see the N, capital N for north, capital S for south, capital E for east, and capital W for west. Again, we can see that on the map. So this is an example of the map. Okay, as you can see, class, we can see the N, S, E, W, which means north, south, east, and west. The one that I encircled, that is the north, south, east, and west. Okay, now below is the simple illustration of these instructions. So we have this simple illustration, class, showing the different objects in different directions. Again, showing the different objects in different directions. So let's start with the north. As you can see, class, in the north direction we have the classrooms. Okay, on the south, we have what objects we can see in this picture. We can see the gate and the plants, isn't it? Next, on the east direction, we have, okay, what objects you can see? We have the benches and the trees, isn't it? Okay, yes, very good. Now, on the west direction, we have, what objects you can see? We have the tree and the plants, isn't it? Now, using that simple illustration, class, we need to answer these following questions, okay? Again, we will use the simple illustration that I showed you a while ago. So, the first question, class, is who is at the center? Okay, so for you to find out again, so we will use the illustration, okay, the simple illustration that we have a while ago. So, the question is who is on the center? Of course, the one who's in the center is the boy. So, the answer is boy, isn't it? Okay, very good. Now, let's have the number two. So, for number two, what objects do you see at the north? Again, we are finding the objects in the north, okay? In the north direction. Now, using the simple illustration that we have a while ago, okay, let's see. As you can see, we have the classrooms on the north direction. So, the answer for that is classrooms. Okay? Next, for number three, what objects do you see at the west? Okay? Again, we will use the simple illustrations that we have. Okay? We are finding the objects that we can see on the west direction. So, on the west direction, as you can see, the objects that we can see here is the tree and the plant. So, the answer for this one is plants and trees. plants and tree, because we only have one, isn't it? One tree. Okay, next. What objects do you see at the south? Okay, let's see. Okay, so this is the south direction. As you can see, we can see the gate and the plant. So the answer for number four is gate and the plants. Okay, now let's have the number five. What objects do you see at the east? Okay, so this is the east part. So as you can see, we have the benches and the trees. So the answer for number five is the trees and the benches, of course. As you can see, class, as we use the four main direction, it is easy for us to define the direction of the objects using the north, south, east, west. Okay, so that is our lesson, the four directions. Okay, north, south, east, and west. Now, to sum up the lesson that we have, which is the four directions. So the four main directions are the north, south, east, and west. Next, these directions are seen on the maps, globes, and compasses, isn't it? I showed you a while ago the maps and the globes and also the compasses. We can see these four directions, okay? Another, they tell exactly the location that the person, place, or an object. As you can see, class, we use the simple illustration, isn't it, using the four directions. So it helps us to locate the exact location of the objects, isn't it? So that is the use of the four directions. Okay, now class, let's have this following activity. So on page 170 and to 171, so let's answer these following questions. This is related with our lesson for today. So number one, what can be pointed out using the directions? Again, number one, what can be pointed out using the directions? Of course, using that four direction, we can direct, we can point at the exact locations of the place, objects, isn't it? Next, or the person, of course. Next, number two, what are the four main directions? This one is very easy. We have the north, south, east, and west. Next, number three, why are directions important? Bakit ba importante? Why? Why they are important? Because they help us to locate the exact location. That's why it is easy for us to locate the place, the person, or the objects using the four main directions, okay? Which is the north, south, east, and west, okay? Now, let's have the number four. Where do we usually see the four main directions? Isn't it? We can see them on the maps, globe, or the compass. Okay, next, number five, which of the four direction is coined with the SM located along EDSA? Of course, the answer for this is the north. Okay, so that is our activity. Now for your homework, class, please answer pages 171 to 173 in your GEM book or Civic and Culture book, okay? So that is the end of our lesson. Please remember the four direction, which is the north, south, east, and west, okay? That is our lesson for today. Okay, class? So thank you for listening. That is the end of our lesson for today. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye!